I love. I just wanted to create a creature who sins and repents. Repents. It's the repentance. So if you have sinned, you repent. What is repentance? When you say, oh Allah, forgive me, it is a massive act of worship, because you're acknowledging that Allah is the owner of forgiveness. Allah is the owner of goodness. He's the owner of punishment. He's the owner of everything. You are acknowledging that by merely saying, oh Allah, forgive me. That's why He loves it so much.